Compulsion was my liberation, and my compulsion was to hit the bricks and disappear from his pursuit, but didn't make it. While I'm hiding from the voice of something bigger than my hatred for some Christians or an organized religion. And almost out of spite, I hit my knees and prayed to him. The most reluctant convert the world has seen today, but still, the selfish prodigal's return to beg his father was his voluntary choice to be a convert, not a martyr. I was dragged into the kingdom, gag, kicking and screaming about, beaten down by guilt and reason. Reason was loud, but he was not a reason, he was reason itself. And my defenses fell and shattered when I reached for the shelves. Tried to hate him or dismiss him, burning endless wicks, I barely rested. You see, the universe rings truest when you fairly test it. Damascus was my tongue, and spirits cried every sentence. And every passing minute, doubts diminished, now I'm with him. Compulsion was my liberation, and my compulsion was to lift this infinite abyss and praise it like a risen savior, to praise it like it ever cared for my condition, and worship golden calves I built to justify my limits. I built those Babel towers, pissed at him, I counted hours, pissed, I'm just a coward, still convinced that I could have the power. Skyscrapers touching nothing but a false endeavor, and now we're speaking different tongues and I'm as lost as ever. Surprised by joy, impatient as the wind, Mr. Wordsworth's words are worth the shape is from within. I gave him every bit of hatred a broken atheist can give, and he gave me every bit of patience my broken neighbors never did. I was surprised by it, I was surprised by him, and I denied him every time my tired mind eyed him. And I was right beside him, and I was dying by him, even when I said I'd rather die than try to find him.